My name is Diljeet Singh. I'm a gynecologic oncologist. I take care of women with cancers of the gynecologic tract, ovarian cancer, uterine cancer, cervical cancer, vulvar cancer. Primarily now, I do surgeries and help people manage when they need chemo, when they need radiation. One of the really exciting things for me about taking care of women with cancer and operating on cancers has been the development of the robotic laparoscopy. Really amazing, awesome optics, you know, instruments that move actually more flexibly than my hands do. So to be able to do really major operations, you know, taking out the uterus, the cervix, tubes and ovaries, and removing lymph nodes, and sometimes even doing bowel resections laparoscopically, and then the next morning people are eating and they feel great and they want to get out of the hospital and they go home and they walk those days and they use minimal pain medicines, they get back to themselves faster. And if they need more treatment, they get to that faster. And their likelihood of having a complication, even a life-threatening complication, is decreased by almost, you know, tenfold. That's almost a miracle. And from the cancer perspective, sometimes we do surgeries that are curative, but sometimes people need chemo, sometimes people need radiation, and the sooner they're well enough to get to those, the better our chances of curing their cancer. This way that we practice here, where things are centralized, but people still have access to a lot of different experts, I think it's the best way to practice medicine.